¡Paren! ¡Papeles! ¡Este camino está prohibido!
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No les dejen escapar!
¡Madre de Dios!
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then.
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely. recommendation is that you don't annoy me. Anything to help, partner. Easy. Let's go! What's wrong, Luisa?
I don't weep for myself, but for my country. Abram Reyes has been captured.
He has?
He was coming to meet me at Roca Madera. It's a very romantic spot. It was a beautiful night. Yet he was ambushed by patrol. My heart is breaking, but I cry for Mexico.
Where is he being held?
El Presidio. You know, in our hearts, we are married already. But his family do not approve. How could they? When I'm little more than a peasant girl. But that's what makes Abram the man he is. He doesn't care for their bourgeois, snobbery, or elitism. He sees the real me. The woman.
I'm sure.
I'm going to go and rescue him, or die trying.
Oh, well, well. I don't think that's such a good idea. Ride with me to near the jail. We'll figure out how to rescue him.
Mr. Marston, you're truly a friend of this land.
So everyone keeps informing me.
Let's go, Mr. Marston.
Thank you.
almost there. He is still alive. I feel it. El Presidio, there it is. You have to find the way in.
I'll do my best.
There is a partially broken down wall. You should be able to scramble over it. Hurry, but please be careful. There are guards everywhere. If they see you, they will kill you both.
Well, if he's alive, I'll try to make sure he stays that way.
I have some friends waiting for me near the river. Bring Abraham there. Good luck. Good luck! Que Dios te proteja!
There will be more on their way.
Luisa sent me. We have to meet her by the river.
¿Qué?
Luisa, the girl you're marrying.
Oh, yes. Such a devoted thing. El amor de mi vida. Quick, find us a horse. Right, I do.
Come on!
Let's go. How are you, mister? Why do I feel like I just got robbed? Let's go! Slow down!
Hola, how are you doing today?
Howdy, friend.
Si encuentro este cabrón con mi mujer, voy a romper su cara. I am at your service. Capitán de Santa solo permite que yo le toco a su pistola.
Hola, ¿cómo está usted?
Conforme.
Estate quieto, ¿eh? Que empezamos ya.
¿Qué está usted?
Perhaps we can do some negocios. My weapon,
I'd say you got
are the mejores en escalera.
Then.
Hasta luego.
See you later.
Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
If there's no time. Ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
I have men waiting for us, just outside Escalera. Vamos!
What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where are we going?
The rebels have taken control of an abandoned fort on the other side of Nuevo Paraíso. Many men. A place called Torquemada. We can allow them to establish a stronghold. The Coronel has given me urgent orders.
Which are?
To kill them all.
I should have guessed.
Leave your horse here. You will ride with me.
Come on, easy up now.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército.
Captain Espinosa has set a camp at the base of the massacre. We will join forces with him there. Arston, wake up. We're almost there. Keep your eye out. I have a bad feeling about this.
Rebels! Hold them off! We're not far from the camp!
You want to stop doing that?
idiot Espinosa has made.
See that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
Me? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought you was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here. Follow me. We will leave the wagon here.
¿Dónde carajo están nosotros que necesitamos? ¡Nos van a masacrar con estos pocos!
La verdad es que tú y tus hombres se habían encargado. Nos atacaron. Ten cuidado con ese tono de voz.
Master, come on. Ignore the stupid idiot.
Shut your mouth, office boy. Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there. We have men as well. This way! ¡Sígueme al bloqueo!
¡A la batalla! ¡Desprecio a los traidores!
¡Han abierto una brecha! ¡No les dejen pasar! ¡Por Dios!
These fucking monkeys despise us. We brought them God, and they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. Is she only a tyrant? That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force must be used if you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men. Then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now, you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte, no ponga detrás de mí? ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya!
Follow me. We must hurry.
Get on your horse, amigo. Hola.
Come on! Whoa!
You Americans think you can ride? Do you? Come on! I will race you there! Ha ha ha! I thought you were a cowboy! You surprised me, gringo! He just waited! Coming!
Come on! Come!
Muy bien! Very good!
Thank you.
tesoro azul enough. If my men are dead, the rebels will all die. If they're alive, they have failed me, and the rebels will all die.
So, I guess we ain't taking any prisoners then.
The traitors will be made to suffer, shown that we will not tolerate the rebellion any longer. Our animals, we will slaughter them accordingly. Give all the boat back! So! Why are you stopping?
De Santa! ¿Por qué tardaste tanto? ¿Y quién es este gringo?
Octavio, por favor. Cada hombre ayuda.
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come, let's have some fun. Crying in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? John, you're helping Mexico. ¡Vámonos, muchachos! ¡Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa.
You heard the captain.
The fire bottles are over there.
Hurry! I do not want to be here any longer to you. Now, the next one.
Thank you.
finish them. That's it. That's my ball.
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil. Maniacos!
Let's hurry to Luisa.
Luisa sent me.
Vamos, date prisa. The army is coming.
Let's go.
Carajo, here they come.
That was close.
Come on. Look out for Cole, more of the cabrones. Let's go, my friend, before the army returns.
Go!
Come on!
Come, follow me. I will take you to Luisa.
name, my friend?
John Marshall.
No, the American who was working for Allende.
I ain't working for nobody. I'm here because Luisa asked for my help.
As I thought you were a friend of Allende's, I was planning on putting a bullet in your back.
Well, try to resist the urge.
How do you know my young lover, Laura?
It's Luisa. I saved her life not so long back.
I will not forget this, compadre. You will be rewarded. Money, women, Luisa, if you want her.
I'm here for two men, and that's it.
You have been spending too much time with Captain De Santa.
Very funny. Not like that. I'll explain later.
I am free again. I will write a poem about this day.
This is from a man who was tied to a post with a gun.
Now ride like the wind, my friend.
Luisa sent me. Vamos, date prisa. The army's coming. Come on.
I'm getting good at this.
Just drop the gun. It ain't worth it. No, mi amiga.
Abraham, Mr. Marston.
Oi!
The revolution will live on thanks to you.
Yes, indeed, young. You are as a brother to me. And my people need a man such as you to our cause. My ranch is in Agave Viejo. And let me say, my brother, that we await you.
Well, best of luck to both of you, but I need to find two men so I can return to America.
No problem. I will help you find those men. And in return, you will win a people her freedom.
Viva Mexico!
¿Para dónde tú vas, bella? Bye, John. Vente conmigo. Tú sabes que en esta luz puedo ver el fuego en tus ojos. Laura, dame la fuerza para luchar.
over me!
¡Avancen!
¡Ándale!
You take the snipers. We can hold off the rest.
Are you supposed to be? Elbow!
Thank you.
callar!
¡Carguen sus armas para el asalto final!
¡No paren!
¡Sígame, inútil!
¡Más rebeldes! ¡Me van a matar!
¡Dale! ¡That's enough, my friend!
¡Hay más sangre que derramar!
¡Que cae, bastón!
¡Ojos abiertos! ¡Aquí viene más!
¡You're dead! ¡Muerto!
¡Abren sus cabezas!
Load up now.
go.
¡Ándeles lindas y patrióticas! ¡Dale, que ustedes son putas y lo saben!
¡Por favor, no me obligues!
Oh, mi amor, nadie te está obligando a hacer nada. Solamente quiero que animes al hombre que va a salvar a tu padre. ¿Tú quieres a tu padre, cierto que sí, linda?
What's going on here, Captain DeSanta?
Just a little recruitment. Nothing for you to be concerned about.
You boys using women soldiers now?
Our costumes are none of your concern.
Apparently not.
Santo Mariconcito, me encontraste algunas chicas. Ay, mamacita, ¿dónde has estado toda mi vida? Ven, ven, mujeres. Ay, me gusta.
Stu Petri is working to make your acquaintance, ah, y coronel.
Fantastic. I love patriots. Hey, Sergeant Marston, you here to fight the war? And we shall make a patriot of you yet.
I hope so. Any word of those men?
Oh, yes. I heard they were riding with Reyes. I wanted to talk to you about it. DeSanto, hable con él. Tell him what I wanted.
His Excellency, el Coronel, would like to employ you on escorting a train down rebel country. The job is dangerous, but you'll have the honor of...
Another patriot?
Of knowing that you served Mexico in her fight against forces that would destroy our society.
How much you offer?
20,000 pesos. And information as to the whereabouts of Javier Escuella.
Okay, then.
Mexico loves you, Mr. Martin.
She has a funny way of showing it.
Hurry! We must go! Andale! A chupa rosa! Oh, it looks like it is me and you again, gringo.
And there was me, thinking my dance card was full.
What do you mean?
Just that it's a pleasure to see such a noble patriot at work.
Your sarcasm is childish and pathetic. This is an important assignment. Our orders are to deliver these munitions to Chupa Rosa. They will help to finally crush the rebels.
I hate to break it to you, Captain, but I think you're gonna need a lot more than this.
I know. Most of the supplies are already in Chupa Rosa. We will deliver them all by train to our base camp in 10 Coronas. Our forces are close to establishing control in that region.
Why didn't DeSanta come with us?
Why do you think? Because he is hardly a soldier. I'm sure he has other important business, like mailing letters and sweeping floors and flirting with barmen.
He fought with you at Tucumán.
Are you defending that pathetic little errand boy? I did not see him fight. Without me, we would have lost the battle. He knows less than nothing on how to lead men.
Yet he's the colonel's second in command.
That is a good joke. You are a funny man, gringo. De Santa licks the colonel's boots and plays with his waiter friend. That is all. I am Allende's brazo derecho, his right arm. I am one of the few men he respects.
Is that right? You and him have something special, do you?
The colonel needs a maid, a woman he cannot fuck. De Santa is that woman. The Battle of Torquemada was hard, but the Zorro de Azul, now that was some fun. Am I right, gringo?
Fun? Burning people's homes, killing innocent people? That's your idea of fun?
When a woman picks up a rifle, when a child picks up a rifle, they become soldiers. Those are the rules of war.
They ain't my rules.
Does it seem quiet to you?
I don't know. You tell me.
We have not seen a single rebel yet.
I'd say that's a good thing, wouldn't you?
Una emboscada! Abre fuego!
You clear!
Escort
a train through rebel-held country. An ambush feels about right to me.
Soldado! ¿Quién eres? ¿Cuál escuadrón?
Somos nuevos reclutas, capitán. Es nuestra primera asignación.
I knew I had not seen these men before. They are new recruits. En Escalera, people have been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Yeah!
hambre, lo que sea, mujer. Amigo, amigo, ¿qué pasa? Killer like you deserves fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk, go get a woman! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
No es tu asunto. Apártase o la acompañas. ¡Tú deberías haber entrometido! ¡Vigilarle, chicos!
Muchachas se enamoran con Abraham Reyes. ¿Qué tal, mi flor deslumbrante?
Dicen que de Santa es tu buen beso.
¡Qué tontería!
¿Cómo estás?
La concepción no tiene que ser inmaculada.
¿Cómo estás? Mind where you're going, lady.
You for a minute.
Excuse me. You are an American, are you not?
Last time I checked.
Oh, thank God, sir. Thank God. I have had it up to here with Dagos, up to here. Savages. Well, I do what I can to help. But this land was imagined by an angry God for an angry people.
Well, America ain't exactly a peaceful paradise, mister.
Well, that's right, but at least you lot try to speak bloody English. This bloody lot, my God, if I'd wanted to speak Spanish, I'd have gone to Spain.
Why didn't you?
Good question. Well, you know, business, I suppose. Devil making work for idle hands, what? Now, listen, friend. If you were to go west to Nosalita, I'd give you a reward for picking up a package of mine from the docks. Now, there's some fighting broken out there. It seems like it's more your kind of thing.
Why would I want to do something like that?
Oh, you Americans are all the same, obsessed with bloody money. Well, I will pay you, sir. I will give you a buck. Name's Tollitz, sir. Uriah Tollitz. They'll know of me in Nosalita.
How much?
Plenty, sir, plenty. You will take it and give it to the foreman of the estate at El Matadoro. He'll be expecting it. Try to give those dagos hell, what? Oh, that's a fine fellow.
Hola.
Brainless. There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that the Santa had praised my actions in Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to be given this important assignment. Why would he do that? The cabrón hates me.
Yeah, but doesn't everybody hate you?
Maybe we should turn back or wait for reinforcements.
If Belinda says he knows where...
Oh, Rebo!
There's another ambush!
He nearly got me. Is that our tray?
Yes, it seems to be on schedule. At least one thing is going right for us.
I agree. We ain't off to a good start.
You shoot well, Gringo. Tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking a man?
You ain't right in the head, Captain.
Do you want to know what mine is? We are close to Chuparosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me, why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos in Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I'm giving you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes come here to help the rebels. It is strange you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you.
How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to recruit gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and, of course, yuca. Money and the chance to interfere in business that is not your own. How can any American resist?
I've done everything you've asked of me. If Allende doesn't give me Escuela and Williamson after this, I think it's best I go ask the rebels directly.
Is that the threat? Be warned. You are only alive right now because of me.
And you be advised, I don't answer to you, Captain.
Here we are, at last. Volados! Abordamos el tren! I do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. You recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say. Vámonos! Manténganse alerta! Take your position now! I hope you know how to use that gun.
Can't be that hard. Just point and pull the trigger.
Or you, we will all be killed.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't you?
We have already been ambushed. Our squad is made up of new recruits and the two men that Santa hates the most. I think it is right to be anxious.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
Come on.
infantry! Just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I get, they promised you in return, you have earned it.
I don't think the Santa expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
Señor Marston, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos! Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win. Thank you.